the thing where you the do. George Boy, Samsung, meet my crew. Come on, come on. The thing where you the do. Just they blow my mind. Now I can't deny. Oh, oh no. I try to speak.
Your love is my speech.
Try to breathe.
No, I don't
care. Now the thing where you the do. They make me do that boogie do.
I love what I love. Oh Lord, you make my life complete.
Oh, what about my cameo sing?
I'm in love with you, most high.
Make melody sweet me. Now you didn't make my body then move me. I can never forget the way you love me. I'm in love. I'm in love with you, most high.
You didn't make my body sweet me.
àjọ fún bàbá o.
Ara kí ni bàbá fún bàbá.
Ọjọ́ ibi ṣe pàtàkì, ó ṣe kókó. Ọjọ́ ibi ṣe pàtàkì, ó ṣe kókó.
Ọjọ́ ìbímọ bá ẹyọ, ó kú oríire.
congratulations on your birthday today.
I'd like to use this opportunity to welcome everybody. My name is Mr. Emmanuel Alaribe, and by the special grace of God, I happen to be the master of the ceremony this evening. Thank you very much, sir. Without wasting much of our time, because we're behind schedule. Actually, we were supposed to start 2 o'clock, but still a lot of people would not want to leave this attitude of African time, but it doesn't matter. To work with me this evening is the DJ of the band, DJ Vince, and his crew. Let's give him a hand. Thank you. I'd like to use this opportunity to invite one special one that is so invisible to come in first and take his place. Please, let everybody stand up and let's give an applause for the Almighty, the Alpha and the Omega, the Creator of all the universe. Thank you very much. And as we remain standing, we want to use this opportunity to invite Pastor Ajah to please lead us into an opening prayer.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Eternal King of Glory, we just thank you for a moment like this. The earth belongs to you and the people that live in it. We cannot do anything without you. But with you, we can do all things. And so this evening, O God, We have come to rejoice with them that rejoice. We have come, O God, for your permission to celebrate. We are not ignorant of the devices of the enemy, that when the children of God gather to celebrate, the enemy also come amongst them. But today, by the authority that is vested upon us as the children of God, we declare that the devil, the enemy, and his agents cannot and can never gather with us this evening in the name of Jesus. Amen. And therefore, Lord, we ask you, O God, that everything we shall do today, from the beginning to the end, Lord, your mighty hand shall rest upon it. Amen. We ask you, O God, to have your way. At the end of the day, let us have the reason to rejoice and look back and say the Lord has done a great thing in our lives. We give you all the praise and we thank you. In Jesus' name we pray.
Thank you, Pastor Alka, for that wonderful prayer. Like I said earlier on, my duty this evening is to direct and make sure that today's event moves very smoothly. I'd like to use this opportunity to make each and every one of us to understand the reason why we are here this evening. We are here to celebrate with our brother, Deacon Odus. By the special grace of God, he's celebrating his 50th birthday. It is not by his grace, it is not by his power, it is by the power and the grace of God. So, for those of us who have made our time to come and celebrate with him this evening, I declare that celebration will not cease in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Once again, I welcome all. Now, we move straight to the next program on our list. I would like to use this opportunity to invite the celebrant for a procession. Please get them ready. Okay. So
This is just the beginning. Meguna, just take them easy. Whoa. You have just displayed. We bless God. We thank God for your life. The most, the only, the most happiest digging. The most happiest digging I have ever seen in my life. Whoa. So, without wasting much of our time, I would like us to proceed to the next program. I'd like to use this opportunity to recognize the father and the mother of today's event in the name of Reverend Tony Giwa. And the woman that winds his heart, Pastor Caroline Giwa. Let's clap.
Now
welcome,
sir.
Yes, sir.
Now welcome, ma.
Yes, sir.
It's our pleasure to have you in our midst.
Bless you, sir.
We thank you for making our time coming. Secondly, I'd like to recognize the pastors in our midst and the deacons. You're welcome, sir. It's good to have you in our midst. Let's give them an applause. I'd like to use this opportunity as well to recognize the chairman of today's event in the name of Mr. and Mrs. Samuel Omeide. Let's give them an applause. Welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Welcome, ma'am. I'd like to recognize the presence of the Edo United Akin branch in our midst. Let's applaud them. And I'd like to recognize as well each and every one in this hall this evening. You are all special for making our time to come and celebrate with our brother. You are special indeed. Thank you for coming. Without wasting our time, I'd like to hand over the microphone to the chairman of the event to please give us a remark.
The celebrant David Akoje Odus is my best friend. We all saw how happy he was. That is the type of man he is. And I wish to use this media to congratulate him on his 50th birthday. It's not everybody that ends up celebrating the Golden Jubilee. So I am very happy to be born the same year with him.
Amen.
So happy as he was, and still is, happiness will never finish in his family.
Amen.
And we all that came to celebrate with him. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I appreciate. We're moving on to the next item on our list, and that is cutting of the cake. And I'd like to use this opportunity to call our sister Funke, to please come forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Funke Mens. I'm the baker of this beautiful cake here. But before the cutting of the cake, I hope people have your Bible with you. Can you open to 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verse 18, which goes like this. In everything, give thanks, for he is good, for the will of God in Christ Jesus concerning you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
We have the white, we have the blue, as sure, we have the gold. Gold means everlasting. White means purity, love, courage. Blue means love. So, cutting off the cake, please kindly stand up. And I need two elderly persons that will tell us the winner of the cutting of the cake. So, Mr. Ogbede, our mommy in the house. So, the spell of love. you cut his birthday cake. So, L O V E
love.
Because it's woman first, I would like to give to our lovely mommy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
It's a golden jubilee. It's only somebody that don't want to get to this age that will say one of them got it. But now I believe it's a draw. If two shall agree consigning this cake, it shall be done. Praise the Lord.
There's no favoritism in the house. Both of them did well. May God bless you both.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you very much, DJ, for that wonderful happy birthday. Now, we'll move very fastly. The next item on our list is taking of pictures. I will invite our daddy and mommy in the house. Please come forward, take a picture with the celebrants. Photographers, please make it. We'll move on to the next item on our list, and that is toast. We're going to toast for the celebrants this evening. I believe there is wine and champagne on the whole tables. Let's make it very snappy. Please, at every table, check out if there is any wine, if there is any champagne. Get it ready, bust it, so we can prepare ourselves for toast.
Tony Ibe to please run the toasting for us.
Thank you, MC. Praise the Lord. Are we all listening? The people at the back, can you see my voice? Audience, please, audience. I've been asked to propose the toast. I've been asked to propose the toast. But before we do that, I know most of us are here to make merry, to rejoice, to celebrate. So I will also want to say something before we propose the toast. Praise the Lord. There's this friend who went to a church. And when he arrived, he happened to be one of the ushers. And an elderly woman walked into the church. And the usher told the elderly woman, "I don't think you would like to sit in the front." The woman said, no, I would like to sit in the front. He said, "Let me tell you, it's because our pastor is very boring. You will sleep off." And the elderly woman asked the usher, "Do you know who I am?" The usher said, "No." He said, "Okay, I am the mother of the pastor." So the usher asked the mama, "But mom, do you know who I am?" He said, "No." He said, "Thank God." Praise the Lord. May we all rise, please, so that we can propose the toast. We all get out here today to celebrate life, to celebrate God's faithfulness in the life of our brother, the Odius, and his family. We are gathered here today to celebrate the golden age, which is a milestone the Lord has brought into. I know the people who are here who have not attained this age, they are all looking forward to it. And the people who have been there, they know what it feels like. It's all golden. So today we are going to toast to long life, to good health, to peace, and for the grace of God. We are praying as we are toasting that the rest of your day will be the best of the day.
Amen.
That better things are yet to come to you and your family.
Amen.
We pray that God who has brought you this far will still take you farther into the fulfillment of your glorious destiny.
Amen.
We propose in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Pastor Tony, for that wonderful roast. Thank you very much.
Come on. I'm gonna go. father of the day. Thank you, the mother of the day. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Thank you very much for warming up the floor for us. Thank you very much for opening up the floor for us.